Lady Antonia has heard about the Grand Exhibition. Her illness has worsened. Perhaps Lady Antonia cautions against it, to be sure. But I have heard about an alchemist who knows how to use that. Please find a way to...
You make petrification.
Ergo,
that's why
Simon Croc became
the king of
now.
I've always wondered,
but now I,
or maybe, like many,
if they get this,
don't let the
collect sink. Gold.
Whatever choice you make.
Yeah, I'm gonna buy shit.
Ciao, Bello. It seems you and I share a strong connection.
Talking to an alchemist is like talking to a brick wall. That's also an alchemist.
Brother, you should say hello to... But it is true that we are in something of a bind. We're going to need to...
You got that right, sister. Our pal is sure to help us. We didn't behave that badly at his last shindig.
A moment, please. My young brother here is slowly but surely losing his very sight, his windows to the world, to a terrible, slow-working illness. That is why I seek the gold coin fruit. It's set to work miracles. The alchemists give us just enough to keep him going, but not enough to cure. And please, don't make me beg. He needs this. Besides, for a fellow who raided the Black Rabbit Brotherhood's den and walked out in one piece, it'll be as easy as...
Please! No, the gold coin fruit is the only thing that helps. Are you there? Can you hear me?
Please. The gold coin fruit is the only thing that... We knew you were a true friend.
That's right. I liked you from the start, you know. Just had a feeling. If you felt otherwise, that wasn't me.
Ignore them. On that note, I hate to borrow and run, but we have another request from the alchemist to take care of, so we will be staying behind. I won't ever forget your kindness. Here, now go.
Wow! You need me? I was surprised when the bell rang. The Isle of Alchemists, you say? And Munst, it is their secret island. A place hidden from the world. What about... I don't know if it even there could still be a way. A dangerous but marvelous mode of transportation. My research, well, Pulcinella did a lot of the heavy lifting, has led me to believe you can find one deep within the barren swamp. It's also led me to believe it is guarded by actual monsters. No, I'm not going to tell you the details yet. Not until we have that golden ergo.
Let's go to the swamp.
There's no easy way to say this, but it's a puppet graveyard. Humans call it an illegal dumping site. The city tried to stop it, but eventually it had much bigger concerns. If the Grand Exhibition's horrific solution is part two, I think it's just too terrible to think about. Oh, why am I thinking about it?
Oh. mean?
Thank you.
driving.
Fly off. Thank you. Recharge.
Terms of the bargain, almost intolerable.
Well, I don't look like I care about those hotels.
How do you do?
It's quite odd that we...
Oh, don't pretend surprised that I got here before you. After all, I can elude the darkest monsters that... In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess as well. They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves... I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons that catch your interest. If you're hunting, ergo, you're a worthy hunter... And it is worthy prey. Show that swamp monster what you're capable of. You're a worthy hunter.
Ooh, what's this? So nice is what? Wow. Oh my god, I'm not. The blocks, a successful attack segment. It waits a lot there. Thank you. Even use it. Jesus. Thank you. Another bonfire, how nice. For you.
Wow! So they do exist. Other puppets like me, not bound by the Grand Covenant. I thought I was forever alone. Monsters, humans, puppets. They all hate me. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? Hello, my only friend.
He tried to go. Oh, I thought it said slap. It's clap.
Clapping is the mimicry. It's good to be alive. Hello, my only friend. I see now. I may not be. Thank you.
killed me. Expand the shop in the base. That's a god on tent. Big mob for me. Thank you. Respond. Jeez, I think it's so hot. Hopman's so nice.
This must be quite an urgent patient.
You are still breathing.
I must treat
you.
Trust me. It's better this way. And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. As a doctor, all should end while they're still humans. The doctor's assessment, after all similar.
Yeah, I need that paper like that too. Yeah, I didn't have any flasks. Pretty much.
And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. And just logic. Judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans. Oh, it's the doctor's assessment. After all civilizations are built.
It's the first time I stand rogue someone.
Vital signs. You must must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly.
Yeah, look how bloody I am. I'm so bloody, bloody. What I get for a fucking mask? Jeez. Keep this one on. Thank you. 2 years we failed. Sure. Well guys, this was my stream for today. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you next time. I wish you a beautiful day. And yeah, follow me if you want to see more of my adventures on Twitch. Yeah guys, bye bye.
See ya.